While you were worried about your job or mortgage, Barney Frank was on his way to the islands on a private jet owned by a Wall Street fat cat who got millions in bailouts. Barney was on vacation. He wasn't worried about bailouts or Fannie and Freddie or the $500 billion he cut from Medicare or even double-digit unemployment. Tell Barney he should have been worried about you.
I'm Sean Bielat, and I approve this message.